Hampton police are investigating a shooting on Andrews Boulevard and Woodland Road. Around 6:30 last night, a man walked into a hospital shot. Police say the 34-year-old man is expected to be okay. The man was shot while driving, and police believe he was targeted. If you know anything about the shooting, please call the crime line, or you can submit a tip to the P3 Tips app.